What the fuck is up, everyone? Hello. Thank you for tuning in, man. Thank you for tuning in. You know, I appreciate that shit. Welcome back. Today's video, Ocean's 8, Alaska. The song is Escapist, official music video. So off the back of the first Ocean's 8, Alaska video we did, had a load of requests for this one. A really good reception to that video, by the way, guys. So thank you for the comments and it was the first time I'd heard the band, and it was a really fucking cool song. Very cool video as well. Really enjoyed it, man. So I've checked them out a little bit more since then, and I have listened to one or two things on Spotify as well. Very cool. But I've not purposefully, because it was so well requested, I've not checked this one out. And like I said, I do prefer to go that way most of the time. It just makes for a better experience for me and hopefully you as well. But we're going to jump straight in, guys. Like I said, I've not heard it purposefully, just put it off for the video, but we're getting this shit done now. And I expect this to be pretty fucking cool, man, just as the last one was. But I hope you're all well. Like I said, and you know, I appreciate you guys being here, man. Without you, I'm fuck all, man, I'm nothing. So let's jump straight in. Let me know what you think of Ocean's 8 Alaska below. What else do you want me to do from these motherfuckers? Didn't even get to speak much. Oh yeah! Oh fuck! That funky shit right there, man. That groovy shit right there. What the fuck? Man, I can't headbang to this shit, man. Oh, yeah! This is fucking crazy good, man. Oh, that's disgusting. This is fucking crazy, man. Heavy. Holy shit. Thank you. Oh yeah. Oh, they're so fucked. Wow. So there we have it, man. Ocean's 8 Alaska Escapist official music video. Holy shit. So that one was a challenge. Man, the fucking tempo changes. Holy shit. That was very, very fucking cool, man. Very cool. Those lads are, those young lads are absolutely smashing it out the park with that one, man. So disgustingly heavy at times. Those riffs were fucking brilliant. The drumming was great. A big fan of the vocalist as well, actually. I love his clean vocal. That chorus section of the song with the clean vocal was great, man. That shit was catchy as fuck. I'll be singing that round in my head for a few hours after this. But holy shit, the structure of the track and the, I suppose, tempo changes. I'm not the most technical of guys, but fucking hell. That was fucking very interesting listen, if anything. But really groovy, like great rhythm to it. And the video was very interesting. He said I was caught up in the fact that what I was hearing and my neck couldn't synchronize it most of the time. So I probably could have watched the video a little bit better. But some crazy black death cloud chasing people, man, it didn't look like it was a very good outcome for those guys. But really great production as well. Very obviously put a lot into that video. But man, I like this band. I fucking enjoy this band, man. This is the second video I've done from them. And I said, I love that. That, like, good, heavy groove, man. They throw those crazy tempo changes in every now and again to mix up. The ending was incredible. The last 30 seconds was fucking craziness. But big, big fan of the vocalist as well. I really, really like his clean vocal. And obviously the, like, disgusting, heavy, guttural shit that was going on in there as well. But that was crazy. That was a great request, whoever put that one in. I know a lot of you fuckers did on the last video, so thank you for that one. And I'm gonna have to get this shit on. I'm gonna have to try and work out the head movements to this one, man, because that shit was pretty much impossible towards the end there. I should have just walked off. But fucking great track. Yeah, really liking what I've heard so far from these guys. Very much indeed. But if you're a fan of Ocean's 8 Alaska, get some fucking comments below. Let me know what else I should check out. That was absolutely badass. Hope you've enjoyed today's video. Like I said, I appreciate you fuckers tuning in. Really do. See you again tomorrow.